Hello everyone, welcome to another video. So the weekly sale has come, so in this video I will show you everything that's new, especially this new podium vehicle, which is a very expensive car. I will show you where to buy it and which car is this, the F1 car. Let's just go and see what's new and what's on sale. So first we will start with the legendary cars. The car that is on podium now, it's this PR4. So good news, let me show you. This is the most expensive car from legendary, only from legendary motorsport. So only for your collection you have to win this week, because this is a very very expensive car, the most expensive one from the legendary motorsport, you know. And you know this, here are the best cars in the GTA 5 online. Okay, let's see what is on sale. So we have the Ocelot R88, the another very expensive car, which I already have on my channel, but I redesigned it this week. But first of all, I want to tell you, please hit the like button, it's very important for me. I want to tell you from the start, so you don't forget at the end of this video. Please hit the like button and you can subscribe to my channel. I always post 3-4 videos a day. So if you want to check everything that's new and a lot of car customization and a lot of GTA gameplay, you can subscribe to my channel if you want. Let's go to the next thing. We have the Ocelot Swinger, which was on sale last week. So the sale is keep going. The same with the Carin 190Z and with this Lampadati and with this Savestra. I already have these cars on my channel. I did it last week. I did an amazing job in my opinion. I will put a link in this video description with all these cars, but you can find them on my channel. Okay, also the Rapid GT, I have that. The Torero, Infernus Classic, I did them all. So all that car are from last week, continue sell. They continue another week because there was a lot of cars. The Mamba, I have it. Benefactor, I have it, and one more I think. Yes, exactly like the same week. So the Z-Type, again I have it. So the same is the sale is the same, 50%. So it's half price. Only new thing, it's this Ocelot R88 that have been added. Then they removed the Deveste 8. Let's keep watching what else is on sale. So no sale for Arena War. No sale for cars. No. I hope at Ben is it something. Nothing. That's fine. So they removed the helicopters from sale, nothing on sale here. Let's see at Warstock. No. No. I just changed my color, and if I see a discount I will tell you, but it's no discount there. So let's keep looking. There is something on discount here, because you know I always buy everything that is on discount. No discount here. Discount here. Too bad. I love the Warstock vehicles. Last week's all the boats was on sale, so I have a video with every single one of them if you want to check out the boats. No bikes. And finally from cars, it's here at Souters. Okay, perfect for me. I just wanted to buy this car to I want to make a review with this car, the Drift Yosemite, with the regular Yosemite that I just bought last week, and I released a video with this. So this is the regular one. We have the Drift Yosemite, which is on sale. I will buy it, and I already have one on my another account, but on this account I don't have it, so I will buy it to make a video for you. This is a very very nice car, and I will show you compared to this from Benny's. So we have at Benny's one. the off-road 4x4, so I will have three Yosemite cars to make a to compare them in a video. I think it will be very nice. Tell me in the comments if you want me to do that. Now let's keep moving, let's keep watching and see what okay, perfect. I don't know if I have this car on my channel, but I'll buy it for sure, and I'll redesign it if I can. The Hot Ring Saber, it's a big sale. Let's see what else it's on sale here. Nothing. Oh, nice, a very nice car. You will see this car, this one is a very very nice car, the Drift Tampa, and it's on sale. I will buy this and I will make a video with this. Perfect. Let's see if it's there anything else here. Nothing. Okay, so let's move on to business and to. I just want to buy a casino and a apartment, but are very expensive. So the high roller, it's 6.5 million. I want that car garage, but I want to wait for a sale. If I don't will if I don't have enough room for my cars, maybe I will buy one from there. Even it's not on sale. Now let's see the clubhouses. Okay, so the clubhouses are on sale, which is very nice. You can store your bikes here, your motorcycle, and you can make some money. Let's see the bunkers. No bunkers on sale. Hangars, not. Facilities, no. Nightclub, no. And arcade business, no. So only the clubhouses. Now let's see offices. I already so you have, if you have the money, just buy one office, because you will have, and plus one garage. That's very important. I hope the garage will be on sale also. I already have one, but let's see. I'm not sure if the garage will be on sale, but if you don't have an office and the garage there, that is the best garage in this game. So I advise you to buy that if you have the money. I will release a video. I will post, not I will put a video in this not a video, a link in this video description, with a link that will guide you to my, that will go through to my office building, and how I made it, how I designed it, what I think I have the best one. You'll see in that video what I mean. And here is nothing on sale, but I want to tell you, you have some crazy 3x some bonus on RP, reputation points, and some money from let me see, you have some open wheel races with 3x money and RP. So open wheel races are the things you have to do this week, and the VIP work and MC work, biker and contract mission, and the VIP. That's why they put the offices on sale. So that is with this update. There are not many cars, but I will do them all, and I will try in my next video to win this. Even I have one, if I will not win it, I will redesign my own and make a new design. Thank you very very much for watching. I hope you like this video, and see you really really soon with the video when I redesign my F1 car, the Pier, let me see what's the name, the Pier 4. If I don't win it, I have my own, so, but I hope I will win it, because I can sell my own then and I can make some money. Thank you very very much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe if you are new. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram. I'll put a link in this video description with my Instagram. I post a lot of insane car pictures there. And don't forget to like this video. That's very very important for me. And please tell me what do you think about this podium vehicle for this week. You like it or not? But keep in mind, this is the most expensive car from Legendary Motorsport, so that's something interesting. Thank you very, very much and see you really soon. Bye.